From Sekhawat International Academy, 10th pass with 90.40% and I feel proud because after 10 years I really practiced and done a very big deal, and I really proud myself and my teachers and my school who taught me very nice, and today I am at this place that with 90.40%. And I thank to all my teachers and my school itself. My routine in 10th class was that I used to wake up at 4 o'clock in the morning and study that subject that is most tough subject, because in morning we get our mind is fresh and we really get so because we can read it easily. So I used to get to 4 o'clock, and in that school we what teachers taught, and that after coming at the home I used to read that, and after going to school at next day I used to ask the questions and my doubts that I which were in there in my book on yesterday then, and I used to say that we have to study all that every day that teacher teach us and repeat us and revise that and ask our doubts next day, so it will clear that all doubts and we will never get problem in the future, and we will our doubts. School teachers are very good at their responsibility and they are very good at their work. They used to take class test after every chapter and that clear our doubts, and that chapter is fully clear and we get better in that subject and that chapter. So, and they used to ask at our home, personally deal with the student and come at home to ask that how much are they study and how much they what problem they are facing. If any problem they are facing, then teacher used to say that the student have to deal with in which subject she or he have the problems. He have to clear cut their doubts with the particular teacher, and they are very good at their job and they were good at their duty and responsibility. So this much only I want to say, teachers are very good, and because of teachers I am here that I achieved these marks, and teachers are really really for the upcoming student of 10th. I want to say that they have to focus on their NCERT books, not of guides, and they are not have to follow any other thing, only NCERT book, and the paper will come from that NCERT book. If they will read and write and everything they will do from the NCERT books, then they will achieve their target and they will achieve the good score, they will good percentage in the 10th class.